Artie, your mother, who is also your substitute teacher and Kenwood's babysitter, just got off the phone from a music teacher. She said that you farted in their class and slapped two of the students in your classroom and called them bad names. Why the fuck did you do that?
It's because I hated him so much and he is a big baby.
Artie, you know that doing this is actually going to get you arrested, and you could possibly face a lifetime in prison if convicted.
And your principal emailed us that you got expelled severely for calling a student a lazy jerk. You have gone way too far for this. That's it. You are grounded for the rest of your life. Go to your room right now.
Curses, foiled again.
Kenwood Perkins. How freaking dare you get expelled severely from your school for giving a student a wedgie? You know that you could have killed him, and now that he's traumatized because of you.
That's it. You are grounded for the rest of your life. Go to your room right now.
This is so not fair. My life is officially ruined. Wow.